Good evening all. This is Janardhan. I have completed my post graduation in commerce from Usmania University campus. And also I have qualifications of NET and SET in the commerce streams. And also I am doing company secretary final course, one group A to be passed. So today my topic is company accounts regarding the issue of shares in the company and how we treat the accounting format of it. Okay. So let me So let me start with how the equity shares. Like we talk about equity shares when we talk about company, right? A company means a company is a form of a business association of members together. The members can be the individuals, partnership forms, and also the LLPs, and also some body of corporates and also associations. So when we do the company, definitely we require the capital. For that capital, we require two types of capitals are there. That is, one is equity shares and another is preference shares. So when we talk about this shares, so how do we procure it? How do we get the funds for issuing the shares? That is very important thing. And from here, the accountant part comes here. So one accountant or a person who is taking care of the financial activities or who is taking care of the accounting terminology in the company definitely has to take care about the accounting system of this company, right? When we issue the shares, how do we incorporate those entries in the books of the accounts? Say, for example, a company is there. Now we are a floating a company and we are issuing shares of, for example, 2 crores of rupees divided into 2 lakh shares to 100 rupees, then how do we incorporate those entries? Now, how do we get money? How do we issue the shares? And how the people will subscribe it? And how do we write the entries for the receipt of the money? Or somebody may not subscribe it. How do we just make the entries for this unsubscribed portion? How do we call the amount in the next tranches? Like that, we are going to do. Right? First of all, for anything, for procuring the share capital of a company, definitely the first thing we have to do is we should have a company. After we are having a company, we should issue the shares to the members or the outsiders, whatever the ways. There may be so many ways in the how the company issue the shares. That may be in the company law. So leaving about that, we just talk about only accounting entries in this part, right? So for example, when a company issues the shares, how do we incorporate that entries in our accounting books is very important for us, right? If we see now, for example, I am the company, like we are Pride Institutions Private Limited, a company is there. For example, this company is issuing shares of 1 lakh shares to the others members. So when we are issuing the shares to the members or the outsiders of the company, definitely they will subscribe to our shares. They will make an application for subscription of our shares, then only we will allot the shares to them. So the process of the shares issue comes from first issue by company, right? The second one is subscription by the company, by the members, the prospective members. Third one is payment of money towards the shares. Right? That may be the application money, allotment money, or whatever it is. The next one is allotment. Right? For example, sometimes the issue is made, but the people have not subscribed so much, or something is happened, the subscribers are not paying the call monies. Then we also talk about the forfeiture of shares. What is that? Forfeiture of shares. So normally in the accounting of this company accounts, we talk about all these topics. Like first one, issue of shares. The next one, subscription by the members or the outsiders. The next one is payment of the money towards the company bank account. And the next one, allotment of shares to the members. And the next one, forfeiture of shares. Right? Is it okay? Thank you.